All my former spouse taught me was that there's no limit to the depth to which a soul can sink into darkness. Tricked me into marriage to spare my home and took my home just the same. Scattered my people to the wind. Maybe it's time somebody drew the line. Maybe it's time someone makes Groa's prophecy come true.
I will not wish for war, Freya.
War is a terrible thing, Kratos. But some things are even worse. You know, if Atreus rushes to Ragnarok, you may not be able to stop him.
I will.
And if you fail?
I have prepared him to survive without me, if he must.
So much.
I see that.
So what's next for you, if not preparing for war?
I do not know, but I will take no chances with Atreus.
Well, you may want to think fast, unless you want someone to make that choice for you.
ready?
As I ever will be.
It really is you. You've returned to us at last.
Yes.
Let's celebrate. You reclaim the throne. We'll rebuild. Me and you against the world. Huh? Just like the old days.
I'm not staying.
I don't understand. You're here.
Maybe together we can take back what's ours.
I only just got back what's mine. I still have work to do.
You've seen what's left of the realm, right? Do we really mean that little to you?
You question my loyalty? Vanaheim turned its back on me.
Oh, you still can't let go of that old fight.
It was my duty to save as many of our people as possible. My responsibility. One you didn't take seriously then, and from the looks of it, one you don't now.
You think this is a game to me?
Yeah.
We lost everything to that maniac you called husband. The man's family set me on fire. How did you expect me to react?
Like my brother! Like the boy that used to have my back no matter what. And who I always supported no matter how selfish his choices. I expected you to come and find me. That no matter how hurt or angry, you wouldn't abandon me when I needed you the most.
Freya, please. I thought you were dead.
No.
I've had to live lifetimes with those last awful words I said to you. Have any idea what that's like? Knowing that your own selfishness hurt the person that you cared about the most. Abandon you. I mourned you. Oh, I've missed you so much.
And I you, Yngwie. But I won't bind myself to another realm when I finally have my freedom. I'll send help, though. And I will come back. I promise.
This hasn't been your home for a long time, has it? Do what you gotta do.
All right, that's enough. Ain't y'all got nothing better to do than gawking at family sorting squabbles? Come on, you two. Not you. Got a few things to square with you. Second is that sigil magic I smell on your bow. Reckon that's an idea I'll steal. How's about I set you up with some sonic mojo? Call it a trade.
Very well.
Third of all, even you ain't staying here, bears mentioning that Sindri and I find ourselves running a flophouse for unemployed gods. If you're done freezing your backside off in Midgard, maybe come back with Beardo there. Check up on your old pal, Tyr.
That's kind of you, Brock. I may do just that.
Well, all right, then. I'll meet y'all back at the house. Lesson you want me to fix anything up first.
Well, brother, care to meet our new allies, or shall we depart?
Excuse me, can y'all stop and help a lady out, please?
Thanks for collecting that.
What is it?
Yeah, I spent a lot of time tinkering up and down the river delta. Once Owen's army came to town, I lit out of there faster than a tassel worm with its bottom ablaze. So frazzled, I accidentally left behind a few irreplaceables.
What irreplaceables?
Well, just one, really. An orb. I'd be mighty grateful if you would find it.
What is it?
And if you come across any of my old, beautifully rusted armor pieces, I'll use the scrap to whip up something specially suited just for you.
What is the orb?
Just bring it back here, and you'll make me happy as a sunbeam. Oh, and don't forget to keep an eye out for my old armor. I'll fix it up for you. Free charge!
What sort of orb do you imagine we're looking for, brother?
I do not know.
Tell me about the camp dog.
Lord Freyr found her half dead. Jungle. She probably escaped the Blothunder breeding farm north of here. We all told him. He never gave up. She healed and hasn't left us since.
She's a sweet girl.
She's pure of heart. Believes in your goodness, even if you don't.
Still owe me the story of who made these things. Hope you're feeling violent. Let's make something then. And Lady Freyja? What are you looking for? Need something special? No refunds.
Should we ask him?
Don't be rude.
What's rude about asking for help?
Your alliance is unusual.
I think what Kratos is trying to say is he's never seen a Light Elf and Dark Elf work together. It's a welcome sight.
Hopefully one day, a common one. Mimir tells me you're something of an adventurer. Should you ever find your way to the Forbidden Sands and Alfheim...
Contested territory. Past the Barrens.
There are rumors of a sanctum, and artifacts our elders don't want us to see. Anything that sheds light on our suppressed history would benefit all of Alfheim.
Uncovering secret history? Sounds like my kind of adventure.
Knowledge of the Elves' common ancestry is what brought us together. Stories of Alfheim before the division of light and dark, it's very taboo.
Didn't stop you from spreading word of it. Which is how you ended up in prison.
Where she and I met. As enemies, naturally, but escaped as friends. More than friends.
You can stop talking.
Okay. Good luck out there. The more I see it for what it really is, and I don't need it anymore.
I appreciate your candor. An old Vanaheim lullaby. Looking for something? We can head out the way we came. Done exploring, Kratos. I remember where to look for a gateway. Follow me.
Well, you two seem to be getting on since completing your mission. Dare I hope this alliance has some staying power after all?
It seems to me we share a common enemy. Kratos, you may not accept that Ragnarok is inevitable, but you're smart enough to know Odin is a threat. Whatever comes next, our best chance of surviving it is to work together. Do you agree?
I do.
Then as to Brock's offer, you can imagine staying under the same roof as a couple former enemies? No further temptations towards terrible vengeance?
Not against you. Either of you. You have my word.
This lock is different from others you might know. You'll need an enchantment on your chisel to use it. Bruna. Go ahead, carve the letter.
Suna.
It's an incantation. Oh, Suna.
Lovely! Working together is already opening doors for us.
Is he always making puns like that? We're blocked by more vines. Remember what to do? Log in the river. It has something on it I don't recognize. So it's true. Tyr's really alive?
Aye. Not exactly shipshape. He sleeps in a broom closet now. But he's adjusting.
How did you find him?
Largely, that's down to Atreus having figured out how to access the prophecies giants reserved for their own kind. We only learned of it ourselves after Thor and Odin came calling.
To your home? Is it still standing?
Barely. But all the violence was seemingly just a distraction to let Odin have a private word with Atreus.
Odin was alone with your son? Did he tell you what they spoke of?
Yes. He said that Odin invited him to Asgard to help him find his answers.
The answers he's rushing into fate in search of. That's troubling. Well, if you're ready to talk to him, the Mystic Gateway is ahead. If not, I have some unfinished business up this river I could use your help with.
Or we can follow up on that Elven Sanctum out in Alfheim's desert.
If you want to continue exploring, we'll need to remove that log in the river.
What is this?
The crest of Skirnir. Never quite as smart as he thought. Good. We can explore the river now. I hope we'll right some old wrongs.
What is your unfinished business?
I left something behind, near the falls.
Your wedding site? Now why do you want to be going back there?
To be free of the bonds of my marriage. And to Asgard.
I think you severed that a long time ago.
Not completely. Not enough.
Guide us.
My people settled this river many ages ago. Thousands traveled it on pilgrimage to the shrine of worship. But then the Aesir came. This is all that's left. Astrid's garden. The wilds reclaimed it. It was beautiful once.
This crest belonged to Odin, a peace offering from my people. And a waste of good work.
This mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counterspell.
All is desolation. A fitting fate.
Astrid. No.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
life returns to the garden. Good. This garden still aches.
Spirit.
Freya, you returned.
Astrid, what happened to you? To your garden?
The Aenherjar. My life's work rotted. My monument to your glory reduced to this. I am sorry, my queen.
You need never apologize to me, old friend.
I swore to keep this garden in bloom until you return. To live forever amongst its putrescence. A just punishment.
I will return, Astrid. Kratos, we purge this garden of poison.
Why?
The earth is a reflection of those who tend it. So long as the land is plagued, her soul will be as well.
Ah!
We have to destroy the totems. They're poisoning Astrid's garden. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
When my garden blooms, so will my soul.
See that explosive? Setting it off could help.
Ah, maybe you can hit it from a different angle.
Oh!
Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this.
I await the day when my garden grows again.
have no angle on it. We should climb. Find a better vantage point. Look. The door's held shut by that counterweight. We lower it, the door will open. Break that chain and it'll lower the counterweight. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Those vines have grown through the window. Maybe we could get closer from the other side. Those vines. They're growing from that bridge.
Said. The Aesir burned him.
Yes. We weren't yet at war, but relations with the Vanir and Aesir had been hostile for ages. Freyr got it into his head that he could improve relations by sharing our magic with them. Vanir techniques for bountiful harvests, enough to feed their whole population. Getting set on fire was the thanks he got.
That's true.
Let this wait. Stay alert.
Wait. Maybe you can break the chain from here as well, no? We can head back and get inside.
Another nightmare! To the left!
Incoming! Above you!
Brother, I had a thought. What if we took a stealthy approach to our next battle?
No.
An armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. It's bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps.
Can you see if there's a way inside while you're up there?
Anything interesting, brother?
Finished. Let's return to Astrid. Hi.
The land. It's alive again.
Yes. Your garden grows again.
Freya, how did you?
It's okay, Astrid. It's time to move on.
Thank you, goddess. I do love you.
And I you.
You've done a great kindness.
A temporary one. The garden will die again.
All things do. That is no reason not to try. Reavers, of course. Here.
She will cure me. I have been a loyal follower. She would not abandon...
I am Freya. What do you need?
Only she can cure my sickness. Mangold, Meyer, and Pome.
We must help her.
She demands a cure. She is dead.
She is trapped here. Ignorant of her own death. If we bring her what she needs, she'll move on.
You're certain?
I'm not going to do nothing. She needs Mangold, Meyer, and Palm. We should find some. What did you find?
As you asked.
I'm no concern, you weary.
Get that thing to shut up!
Right side, brother! Find you! Look out!
Don't let it heal!
I could recall the face of every one of my people. Sometimes I wonder if gods live too long.
I once felt the same.
Good. I need only one more ingredient for the cure.
And then what?
Then I fix it.
Yeah!
could be useful. There must be a way to transfer the fire from one side to the other.
Looks like that worked. Well, that did it. That's everything I need. Let's return to the Sick Spirit.
You would cure the dead.
I promised I would take care of my people.
You do not even remember her. Nor she you.
And?
Let us return to the Spirit. We have collected the plants.
Could this be? I feel my vitality returning to me. I feel Freya.
I am here.
I knew you would return. Even as the doubters